actually convinced Netflix is stupid. Zack Snyder's new film Rebel Moon just released on Netflix to horrible reviews. He's now confirmed that there's a director's cut that will be released. Basically, Netflix forced Snyder to make two versions of the film, a regular version and a director's cut. Just clearly just Netflix wanting their own Snyder cut. Have we not learned anything from DC? For real, just let this guy make the movie the way he wants to make it.